explore the golden age of Japanese art in a new nature-focused exhibition at the Uffizi Gallery. The exhibition is titled The Japanese Renaissance, Nature on Painted Screens from the 15th to the 17th centuries, and covers the Muromachi up to the Edo eras, both marked by landscape painting, folding screens, and sliding doors. The show homes in especially on two significant stylistic conventions that have come to define quintessential Japanese aesthetics to the rest of the world. Namely, monochrome painting punctuated with vast brush strokes and seen as early as the Kamakura era, which began in the late 12th century and is associated with the samurai, and also a style of painting known as Yamato, which features gold backgrounds and flat color planes and was often used in more decorative contexts of homes and the like. We spoke with both the curator Rossella Minigazzo and the Uffizi director Eike Schmidt about the exhibition's mission and meaning.
What we want to show is these two faces of Japanese art. One is made by ink, so black. Painting on wide spaces with a silent kind of atmosphere, which was linked to the Chinese tradition and to the Zen Buddhist tradition. And the other face of Japanese art maybe is more linked to a traditional production of painting that is more colorful and more based on design. And I think it's also the base of contemporary design, graphic design, and manga.
The exhibition on the Japanese Renaissance is of a fundamental importance. It's actually the first time that many of the works that are shown have traveled outside of Japan and to Europe. They're united here at the Uffizi in a celebration of 150 years of diplomatic relations between Italy and Japan. It's the final exhibition in this exhibition cycle, which has seen another exhibition in Rome 1 year ago and several exhibitions held in Tokyo over the past 12 months. This exhibition is really the glorious finale. It is dedicated to the paintings which have nature as their theme. The fundamental subject of Japanese painting in the late 15th, 16th, and early 17th centuries, or